Please, young one, it's Mother Vados.
Oh, such a sad, pitiful, and sinful being you are. Even though my soul and my body belongs to our savior, Lord Zeno, it's my duty to extract the sin from you.